We come together this day to celebrate and rejoice in the love that Nina and Neftali have found.
I feel great. I'm really excited to see everyone.
Is it really mine?
It's been so many months planning and noodling over all the details. So to be able to sit back and really enjoy the day is something I've been looking forward to for a very long time.
Now I feel happy, I feel good. You're my beautiful bride.
You're my handsome groom.
They have invited us all here to share with them the joy and happiness that they feel as they begin this lifelong journey that we call marriage. Come on, use me up until there's nothing left. Take back the night. Dizzy, spinning, sweating, you can't catch your breath. Take back the night. Ooh, don't know when the sun is rising next.
I loved her voice on the phone. I remember always thinking she's got the sweetest voice. She's got the cutest voice. And she would always say my name differently than anybody else would, and she's actually the only person to this day that I allow to call me nephew.
It'll be 7 years in November as a couple. We have been friends for 14 years.
And that's how it's come. There's not too many.
No one but you in crowded rooms. We can do anything. I felt like for our first dance, we needed to make a statement more of who we are as people. We're both body combat instructors.
Right. So we come up, low block.
Both block.
It's really, really long. Stay out here living the life. Nobody cares who we are tomorrow. And you got that little summer light.
Neff admires Nina's giving nature and how she gives more of herself on a daily basis than anyone he has ever known. Despite her own challenges and needs, she inspires him to be better every day. For Nina, Neff is her true best friend. She loves how he can calm her down and help her focus on what's important. She loves that he believes in her when she sometimes doesn't believe in herself.
She has absolutely no problem giving absolutely every last drop of herself just to make somebody else be a better version of them. And she's done that for me so many times.
It is truly our gift today to participate and witness the beginning of this new life that Nina and Neftali are creating, and we will continue to support and encourage them throughout their married life. You know you gon' mess around and find out there ain't no one better. Take back the night.
Since today is Father's Day, my mom is marrying Neff. I thought I'd give him his first Father's Day present. Call it true.
Call it magic. You can sip it, you don't have to.
Just do it. Go. When I'm with you. Yeah, we just met, just kind of just chatting. Me and him, we both loved art. And so I kind of stalked him a little bit.
And so she stalked me for a while. And through some friends, she found me on AOL Messenger.
You know, we just started to click. So we just stayed friends for 7 years. He was in the friend zone for 7 years. And he tells me he loved me then. He loved me when he met me.
The funny thing about it is, leading up to that point, I knew that I loved Nina. A long time before either of us would openly like say anything about it.
Houston, we have no problem.
You look great too. Both of you are gonna make me start crying.
So it wasn't until I went to go visit him that everything just kind of came together, and it was magic from the first time that we met.
So yeah, when she finally came and saw me, I remember it really well. So I'm standing in this bus station, it's late at night, and I'm just waiting.
And I got off the bus and I had a beanie cap on and I was like, no makeup and just totally tired. And I walk over with my bags and I stand there and I'm like, hi.
And she was exactly the person that I knew, and she was so cute and beautiful.
And my heart melted. And I was just like, what?
The funny thing is she was only gonna stay for the weekend, and she ended up staying for over a week. And it was perfect from that point on.
I will be forever grateful for the friendship that the three of us share. Because for that love, I am the person that I am today because of you.
I feel amazing. I'm ready to get married.
I feel good. I'm ready to marry this girl.
I bought my dress. I seen the dress at a bridal show, and it was beautiful. And I had to lose about 50 pounds in order to even fit in the dress.
Am I in?
You're in.
Holy crap. I bought this in my goal size. And I feel amazing.
Oh my God.
This last push that we just did is a testament to what our relationship is like now.
Okay, you can turn around and face each other.
Babe, you look incredible. Wow.
Wow!
You were carved out of the sea, watermarked by your ancestry.
I think that moment when I see you walking toward the aisleway is really going to be crazy for me, because that's what I always keep seeing.
What felt like loss was a victory.
Their journey began 13 years ago, totally by chance, when similar interests brought them together online. Their relationship grew from a simple acquaintance to a powerful friendship over the next 7 years, as they supported one another's dreams and learned more and more about how similar they were, all along still having never met in person. 6 years ago, they finally met, and they've been together inseparable ever since.
There's nothing but love in this room. I can feel it. I'm sure everyone here feels it. You know, I'm just happy to be a part of the celebration. I welcome you into my family. I wish you guys many more years of success and happiness.
To my very, very close dear friends who are here, I do thank you. This would have not happened if it wasn't for your friendship and your commitment to making today the incredible day that it's been.
Marriage has always been about family and community. Having you all here with them today is what truly makes their marriage real. To stand before those we love most in the world and promise to love another person openly and honestly, without limits or preconditions for a lifetime, is perhaps the bravest thing two people will ever do. As part of the family nature of marriage, we would like to recognize and honor Nina and the significant role she plays in this union celebrated today. Nina and Neff would like to express their love and thanks to her for her loving presence, support, and participation in the joining of hearts and lives today.
When I finally met Neff, I got to see just how he made my mom feel like the luckiest girl and the only girl in the world. Since it's Father's Day, And Neff is now my new dad. It's only right to give him his first present.
They both love art and food, although he is the chef and takes the lead in the kitchen. They also complement each other perfectly. Neff is laid back and calm, and Nina isn't. She's more easily stressed. However, Nina is more structured, and it helps Neff be more organized. Together, they complement and balance each other, and they both understand their different strengths, which helps them to grow together.
When he moved out to New Jersey, I was really sad because you were moving so far away, but then about a year or so later, I actually met Nina, and it made perfect sense to me. And they had more inside jokes than what took like 16, 17 years of us knowing each other. And seeing the two of you together was just like you had known each other your entire lives. So while I was sad that you were moving so far away, I was so happy and so proud of you guys because I knew that you had found each other.
Seeing her stand before him right now, the person that's come so far, so much farther than ever before, it is a gift, and it's the most proud moment of his life. Neff wants Nina to know that in this moment, as he loses himself in her eyes and her smile, witnessing the most beautiful thing he has ever seen, the reality of a much-desired dream come true to life. He will continue to love her through the remainder of his days and beyond.
A letter to my two best friends. Forever has my life been impacted due to the observations of how strong your love is for one another. A love I have never experienced in person before. It's so strong and it's so unique and so passionate. Dynamite cannot destroy what you guys have for one another. Fought so hard to create this love, and nothing can destroy that.
For Nina, Neff is her true best friend. She loves how he can calm her down and help her focus on what's important. She loves that he believes in her when she sometimes doesn't believe in herself. He is her Prince Charming, her Einstein, her comedian, and her cute geek all rolled into one. She loves him because he makes her feel loved, and she appreciates him more than he will ever know.
Nina, I love you. My best friend, today I give myself to you in marriage.
I promise to encourage and inspire you, to laugh with you, and to comfort you in times of sorrow and struggle.
I promise to love you in good times and in bad, when life seems easy and when it seems hard.
When our love is simple and when it's an effort, I promise to cherish you and to always hold you in the highest regard.
These things I give to you today and all the days of my life.
These things I give to you today and all the days of my life.
Nina and Neftali, have you come here freely and without reservation to give yourselves to each other? Will you love and honor each other as husband and wife for the rest of your lives?
Yes.
Yes.
Yep.
If you could rule it all, what would you do? Would you be so bold and make it new? Would you take off the gray and paint it blue? Let all the color ignite tonight.
Right. Oh, yes.
Here, if you could take here, here, and all its pain, down.
Grab on the negative and insane.
We thought about our first dance and we're like, we don't do ballroom. Who's doing that? Like, we'd be so awkward up there. Like, okay. And for me, I honestly think that the first dance is one of the more boring parts of the night. So we were like, we should do something totally fun, but also inspiring for couples.
Lights out, see the fire.
So two nights before, we still didn't have it figured out. So we just continued to work on it into the wee hours.
Do you like that step?
The back foot.
You go this way. Because we're really far away.
Into the sky we start to live again.
Let all the color ignite tonight. There's a lot of people in our family that have no idea what we do, or when we post about it online or say, hey, I just did this, it was awesome. They have no idea what that means. So being able to show them that and welcome them into that angle of us, that side of who we are, I thought was very, very special for us.
I messed up a little bit, but at that moment it didn't care. You know, I'm up there with my husband.
I love you more than I could ever describe in any language, in any martial arts form. I love you more than I ever thought love ever actually meant.
And this is a testament to our new life together. And so we just went for it and just had a really good time. And I think it was a surreal but great moment, definitely. Yeah, everybody, go on, everybody, make some noise. Because my mom's not here. So I'm definitely gonna feel her presence in all of this and with all the people that love us.
Nina, take this ring as a sign of my love and faithfulness.
Nathalie,
take this ring.
Take this ring as a sign of my love and faithfulness.
Without Nina, I would not be the woman that I am today. And I thank you. And I thank you, Neff, for introducing me to the beautiful angel that sits behind me.
Now you will feel no rain, for each of you will be shelter to the other. Now you will feel no cold, for each of you will be warmth to the other. Now there will be no more loneliness, for each of you will be companion to the other.
And I look forward to spending the rest of my life building a kingdom with you. And I'm gonna kiss you now.
Let's dance.
That's right. I could lift you up.
I could show you what you I'd like everybody to raise your glass. To Nina and Nephthalie. To your continuation and growth of your love for each other. Cheers.
Everybody raise their glasses to the bride and the groom, mom and dad. Yay! Yay!
It gives me great honor and pleasure to now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now begin your life with this kiss.